So today I wanted to go for a drive, but the weather is looking very dark and wet and sad. It's my day off, want to make the most of it. So I want to go for a drive up Ben Cruachan Creek track, do a bit of a loop. A few lookouts I want to stop at. I think there's another three. So the rain has come down heavier now, so I'm not sure how much filming I'll get done outside the car. As you can probably tell, I'm wet from running my phone up and down a couple of hills. But just pulled off the main track because I was going to cook some lunch up, but of course it started to rain again, so I'm not too sure what we're going to do, Mike. So we just stopped there off the track to have some lunch. We're going to push on to Ben Cruachan, which you could see before. It's just up there, but now the clouds and rain, you cannot see more than sort of 50 metres. So we're going to go up there. Won't get much of a view, obviously, now, but go up there and have a look. Made it. We're at the Ben Cruachan lookout. So yeah, catch you again. Look out, but I doubt we'll see anything apart from Don't hit it.